I liked it a lot that we got a special welcome from the rector. I thought it was very nice, and also like that he has like nice anecdotes about the university, because it makes it really feel like it's a place with personality and not just a new building or a new organization, but it also like has a history, and then it's really nice to be welcomed to the history of the university in that sense. And I really like the information market, because you really get to know like who are your peers at the university, like who are the people, who is your niche basically. So that's really nice. And also to meet like fellow internationals, and then that was nice as well. Yes, definitely. Yes. At first I thought, well, maybe I should be working, but I think I don't regret at all that I came here, because I think it has been very useful and very nice introduction, and I think I would have been wondering about all these questions if I wouldn't have gone. So
yeah, I liked all the information with honesty. We got some personal stories from a recent associate professor here, hearing about all the pros and cons of the moving process, and having arrived here 2 months ago myself, it was reassuring to hear that this is the normal process, and hearing what the next 6 months will be like. Yeah, for sure. I think it's useful to have all this information in one place and know where the sources are and where to look, and know that you're not missing out on anything. And it's one morning and you get free tea and coffee, and it's, I think it's totally good use of time.